kids, welcome to about the plants channel. I am going to talk about the types of plants. The five types of plants name is herbs, shrubs, trees, fibers and creepers. The herbs definition is small plant with soft stem. The mint binomial name is Mentha spicata and family is Lamiaceae. The bananas binomial name is Musa and the family is Musaceae. The shrubs example is small bushy plant with thin and hard woody stem. The hibiscus binomial name is hibiscus. The family is Malvaceae. The rose binomial name is Rosa. The family is Rosaceae. The tree's definition is strong and woody stem called trunk. The leaves binomial name is Asterista indica. The leaf family is Meliaceae. The banyan's binomial name is Ficus bengalensis. The family is Moraceae. The climber's definition is big stem and needs support of other plants want or stick to grow. The money plant binomial name is Epidermium Adium. The family is Araceae. The grapevine binomial name is Vitis vinifera and family is Vetaceae. The creepers weak stem which grow along the ground. The watermelon binomial name is Citrullus laratus. The family is Cucurbitaceae. The pumpkin binomial name is Cucurbita. The family is Cucurbitaceae. You like my video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you all.